Nice guy. Trying to ease my own troubled mind. How long can an honest man wander? I wonder. My Irish roots put a romantic tag on it. Should I be proud to be a rover? I used to be, but nowadays it's feeling like a nice way to say I run from problems. And running's no way to solve them. You never get them fixed if you never bother. The Heavenly Father watched his son wander for 40 days and 40 nights in a desert, so I know that he understands my plight. My head's warped. I'm feeling like a child in the middle of a bitter divorce. I guess if you wanna change your paw, you better change your course. I've been trying to cross over to the other side, avoiding the doors. Einstein said insanity was repeating the same thing over and over and expecting different results. In that case, admit me where I'm sitting. In fact, I think the label crazy fits me. I almost joined the Marines a couple of times, but I realized the fight I had to win wasn't anywhere on the front lines. My own mind is where the trouble lies. So to summarize, I'll leave the ooh-rah to them other guys. I'm just trying to fight the battle going on inside of my own mind. I've been fighting for as long as I remember. I'm just trying to fight the battle going on inside of my own mind. I'm gonna fight till the day I die. Until the day I die, I'm gonna keep my grip like a rubber tie and support my shit like I'm some underwire and eat this humble pie every day of my life until it makes me sick. If you listen, you can hear Satan's heart tick, or whatever Satan has got in the place of it. Point is, he's everywhere I walk, so if I let down my guard, this troubled mind, I'm afraid he could be taking it. Does that sound paranoid? Well, I ain't faking it. I told you the angel and the demon on my shoulder be debating shit, and sometimes they switch up positions, so I never know who's saying it. I'm on a tipping point like a bayonet. As long as I got my sanity, I'ma savor it, cause freedom of the mind is my favorite gift that the Savior give. I'm never taking it for granted. It's in limbo all the time, and half my life has been lived on another planet. Sometimes I feel gigantic, and other times I feel like a tiny alien peering out the eyes of a mannequin. I got a million questions that will never see answers as the struggle for my mind advances. I'm just trying to fight the battle going on inside of my own mind. I've been fighting for as long as I remember. I'm just trying to fight the battle going on inside of my own mind. I'm gonna fight till the day I die. I'm just trying to fight the battle going on inside of my own mind. I've been fighting for as long as I remember. I'm just trying to fight the battle going on inside of my own mind. I'm gonna fight till the day I die. Thank you.